What's up, everyone? I guess it's my first time doing this, but I wanted to vlog and kind of show off my first trip since March. I'm here at Oklahoma State, staying at the Atherton. It's like a student athlete hotel on campus, something like that. Really nice. Let me kind of show y'all around. So I didn't make my bed, but really nice bed. Oh, by the way, I'm in a suite. Should let you know. Yeah, a nice little couch, cool TV. You know, standard like hotel stuff. This is marble. You know, easy peasy. You go over here. Oh, actually, I'll cut this. Oh, let me get my slides on. How have I brought them? I did. Because I'm about to walk outside, yeah. I'm on the second floor. And let me just give you a little peek. Yeah, you see this? Ooh. Yeah, look at that. Got a whole balcony. I see so much stuff. It's called the garden, I want to say. And then I have like 10, 20 feet on either side, and it's just all me. That's definitely the coolest part of this entire experience. Oh, before we go in the bathroom, sliding door. Because why not? And, hello. Bathroom, full bath. I think that could fit me. I went and took a bath last night. It was taking too long to fill up. Walk-in shower. Really cool. It has like different modes on it. Can't really tell. Like champagne massage. I don't know. And then toilet in there. So pretty cool. Pretty cool place. And then you got a closet in here, which when you open up, well, this door, lights come on. It has a robe. Oh my god, I didn't see that. Jesus. And, oh my god, this place is so nice. Yeah, so this is the Atherton. I'm going to kind of show my experiences throughout the day. Last night we had a full steak dinner. Like a New York strip. And all the fixings. It was really nice. And probably the first time I had that on a trip so far. So, it's not anything like it. And it snowed here, and it's so beautiful. We are playing basketball, though, so that's the name of the game. Games tonight, I want to say, at like 6:30. So, once we go there, we'll do our thing. We'll have a practice in the morning. And yesterday, we actually came here late. There was a delay on our plane. I shot and made an arrival video for them, and yeah, I just got to relax, and it's been nice so far, probably the most de-stressed I've been on a trip, so let's see how long that holds up. Also, one quick thing before I get out of my room. Come with a little rubber ducky in every bathtub.
Yep. So I'm taking that.
Timestamp, it is 10:43. I am about to, I just ate breakfast, about to go back, get changed, get my camera ready. We got a shoot around, and I'm going to make a little video out of that, and then I'm going to quickly get ready, pack up, because we check out like 4:45. And then it's preview video and arrival for the team today to the arena and then login. So we'll keep you updated.
Well, we gotta let the modem reset, remember? So it's not going to.
This is second time seeing this in person, but I saw it last night, but pretty insane.
Made out of gold.
Yeah. That part I've always thought was like a little too elaborate. He used to have been like chewing on a telephone line or something, got electrocuted.
Oh no.
And like fell right on top of my coach's head. And it like killed it. Like, so
jeez.
My friend's dad was like a vet and basically like brought it home and cleaned it and like cut it up into like fillets and stuff.
Oh my gosh.
Like, hey, I got you some of this yeast that my room key in it, so like I had to be like, okay, I'm gonna pay for this, but can I get another room key so I
right.
can get my wallet.
Oh, that's cute. Hey, what's up? It is 1:47 in the afternoon, January 2nd, Happy New Year. I haven't said that yet. just going by campus. Saw some geese. That was cool. You can see my balcony up there. Yeah, that's mine. It's all mine. For like 2 more hours. Team's about to go have film at 2:15. Then we have a meal at 3. After that meal, I'm gonna go and go to the stadium. I gotta do a couple things to get ready. I'm gonna wait for the team to come in. I'm gonna get the team. Apparently, I learned that I can only be on one side of the court for the entire game. So, a little unfortunate, but yeah, it's whatever. You gotta do what you gotta do. You gotta live your life. So, I'll be doing that. I'll make it the best I can do, and it's gonna have a fun time. Hello again. I have you on the C200 right now. It is 4:35. Team should be arriving in about 10-15 minutes. So they're gonna be arriving from here, and then the urinals are right through there. The locker room's also back there. So, how you doing? I'm good, how are you?
Good.
I wanted to cut that. So, yeah, as I was saying, 10-15 minutes, team should be arriving. After that, just gonna get a warm-up video. Well, I was told I can only be on one side of the court, so I have a spot I can't move. That's okay. I'm gonna get some locker room shots, some other stuff, and make a quick little video. So here I am, outside the bus. Lost to Oklahoma State. I don't remember the score, but it wasn't really close. So. Waiting for the team to come out. Gonna have one final meal on the bus. Go to the airport. And then fly out as soon as possible. We'll be back in like an hour or 2 hours. It's like an hour flight. Alright, it's been fun. So, to Oklahoma State and Stillwater, thank y'all for having me. Hope I can come back at some point. And hopefully I'll be here with West Virginia. And we'll